The Millionaire Mindset. Learn the secrets of the most successful millionaires and achieve the life you desire. Are you always unhappy with all the negative thoughts in your mind? Do you always think that nothing worthwhile can happen to you? You will not achieve what you desire? You cannot accumulate sufficient wealth? You cannot own a luxurious house? How often do you feel this way? Success depends on the boundaries you set in your mind. Your perception on the kind of life you want to lead can be actuated by your mind. The faith you have in yourself will lead you to success. Your belief that you cannot earn more than what you actually do will discourage you. You have set a financial limitation for yourself. If you are resolute that you will not be promoted, then you are preparing for failure in career. You have created a vicious circle in your mind. You feed your mind with negative thoughts and fail yourself, and this keeps on repeating. You have ingrained yourself with restricted thoughts and beliefs. These restrictions and limitations stop you from living the desired life and make you unsuccessful. This book will help you free yourself from your own restrictive thoughts and encourage you to think positively. The tips I share here will lead you to success. You may wonder what magical powers the rich and wealthy possess. What are their secrets? The rich think differently. Their millionaire attitude sets them apart. The poor people do not have that kind of mindset that the rich individuals have. The start point: you can be successful in your financial and personal life through being strong-willed. Your subconscious mind is very powerful and can influence your conscious mind. It can either make you or break you. For achieving financial success, you should change your thinking pattern. In addition, for that change you need do as follows: start thinking positively. What you love you begin concentrating on, and what you concentrate on you start loving. So concentrate on what you want to be or what you want. Your subconscious mind will help you achieve it. Create your own path for success. Trying to follow others will help you to some extent, but your goal will not be achieved. You should follow your own voice. If you do not love yourself, you will never be rich. Because if you do not feel that you deserve the best, you will not be able to work towards it. For achieving success, you should be doing what you love doing. If you are stuck in a job which you detest, you will not work hard as you do not enjoy it. Even if you spend 10 or more hours daily, you will not succeed. Stop feeling jealous of successful people. Jealousy is a negative emotion and it will only bring negativity in your life. You will be diverted from the path of achieving money and wealth. You should not blame others for your failure. Start taking responsibility for whatever happens in your life. As you would like to take credit for your success, learn to accept your failures too without pointing fingers at others for the same. It will make you a more responsible person. Do you want to change your status and want to become wealthy? Bring the above-mentioned changes in your attitude towards life. Prosperity and success will find its way into your life with your positive attitude.